job! You now know the basics, and can get started with the serious stuff. You're now officially part of the POM Army. You want to become a PGM? Then you will have to prove us you've got what it takes by getting these shiny medals. And if you really want to show off, find and shoot the secret skull in each level. You will be rewarded for this. Want to compete with your friends and improve your skill? You should try the Nemesis Battle Mode. First,
press
Add Nemesis. Now, enter your friends or any other player name from the World Leaderboard. You can, for example, add Patrick. Great! You will now see your nemesis time for each level he has already completed, as well as his ghost in-game. In addition, you will receive notifications when he will beat your times. You can add up to 3 nemeses at the same time. You ready to show the world who is the boss? Now, enter your friends or any other player name from the World Leaderboard. You can, for example, add Patrick. Great! You will now see your nemesis time for each level he has already completed, as well as his ghost in-game. In addition, you will receive notifications when he will beat your times. You can add up to 3 nemeses at the same time. You ready to show the world who is the boss? We'll be right back. You now have 5 medals. And as you can see, you need 8 medals to unlock level 6. In order to get them, you can now play the level variations in hard mode. You will see later that some are very different from the base levels. Try it out!